The race for a Vincennes City Council seat is being recounted. In the race for District Number 2, Republican incumbent Ed Gornall defeated Tim Salters. The race was tied. Gornall won by only 4 votes. Salters filed a recount petition in court this morning. Salters is currently the City Council president and holds an at-large seat. A judge will now appoint a 3-person recount committee. Their recount must be complete by December 20th.